In this session, we will discuss determination of hardness by EDTA method. In session 1, we have discussed what is soap, cleansing action of soap, hardness of water, temporary and permanent hardness. In session 2, we have discussed units of hardness, expression of hardness in terms of equivalence of calcium carbonate, degree of hardness of drinking water, and numerical problems based on hardness of water. Hardness of water is determined by complexometric titration with EDTA. EDTA is ethylene diamine tetraacetic acid. Its disodium salt is taken. Procedure is more convenient and rapid with greater accuracy. Hardness producing ions, that is calcium and magnesium ions in water sample, can be determined by titrating the sample against EDTA at pH 10 using iriochrome black tea as indicator. EBT, which is iriochrome black tea, behaves as a weak acid which dissociates as. This is the blue form of EBT. pH 10 is maintained to have predominance of blue form. EBT forms complex with calcium and magnesium ions. This is calcium magnesium EBT complex. With the addition of EDTA, calcium magnesium EDTA complex, which is colorless, is formed, and with the slight excess of EDTA, blue dye is released. In this way, hardness can be determined. For the determination of permanent hardness, temporary hardness is removed by boiling the same water sample, followed by filtration and titrating the filtrate with EDTA. These are the chemical equations. Calcium magnesium ions react with EBT to give calcium magnesium EBT complex, which is wine red color. So hard water at pH 10 with EBT give rise to wine red color. When this complex is titrated against EDTA, we get calcium magnesium EDTA complex, which is colorless, and EBT is set free. End point is wine red to blue color. This is the structure of iriochrome black tea. It is azo dye. It is used in complexometric titrations for the determination of hardness of water. The wine red color is when calcium magnesium ions form complex with EBT, iriochrome black tea. EBT is blue at pH 10. It turns red when calcium magnesium ions are added. This is calcium magnesium EBT complex, which is wine red in color. This is the structure of ethylene diamine tetraacetic acid. Its disodium salt is used. It is also represented as H2Y2 negative. It is a strong chelating agent. It forms complex with calcium and magnesium ions. Stable complex is formed in alkaline medium. This is hexadentate ionic structure. These are negative over 4 oxygen and 2 lone pairs of electrons. EDTA forms stable complex with multivalent metal ions. In hard water, calcium magnesium ions form stable complex, which is colorless. This is a structure of complex formed with calcium magnesium ions with EDTA. Procedure is pipette out 50 ml of standard hard water into conical flask, add 10 ml of buffer and 2-3 drops of EBT indicator. Titrate the water sample against EDTA. End point is wine red to blue. Let the volume of EDTA used is V1. Follow the same procedure by taking 50 ml of unknown water sample. Earlier we have used standard hard water. Now we will take unknown water sample. Let the volume of EDTA consumed is V2 ml. In this way, total hardness of the sample is obtained. For the determination of permanent hardness, water sample is boiled, filtered to remove precipitates, and the filtrate is titrated against EDTA. Temporary hardness of the sample can be determined by this relationship: temporary hardness is equal to total hardness minus permanent hardness. Calculations: standardization of EDTA. V1 ml of EDTA is equal to 50 ml of standard hard water is equal to 50 mg of calcium carbonate. 1 ml of EDTA is equal to 50 by V1 mg of calcium carbonate equivalent hardness. For determining total hardness or permanent hardness, when we use boiled water sample for permanent hardness, 50 ml of unknown hard water sample is equal to V2 ml of EDTA is equal to V2 50 by V1 mg of calcium carbonate equivalent. Now 1000 ml contains V2 into 50 by V1 into 1 by 50 into 1000 is equal to 1000 into V2 by V1 milligram per liter. Temporary hardness can be found by the relationship: temporary hardness is equal to total hardness minus permanent hardness. In summary, we have discussed determination of hardness by EDTA method. We have discussed EDTA, EBT, which is iridochrome black tea, calcium magnesium EDTA complex. Thanks for watching this video.